plastic that is discarded after just one time of its use. Normally, plastic is discarded after a few minutes of its use.
Close to 50% of the 300 million tons of plastic used every year is single-use plastic. This plastic is normally used in the name of convenience, and its production cost is kept low to make it cheap.
Single-use plastic are usually low-quality plastic, which is used once. After that, it is discarded.
Single use of plastic is an intricate part of our lifestyle that has become difficult to list scenarios free of single-use plastics.
Examples of single-use plastics are
shopping bags,
plastic food packaging,
sample sachets,
carry bags,
toothbrush,
water packets,
forks, shower caps, Ziploc bags. There's so many items which are single-use plastics.
European Union and Canada have brought in legislation to handle single-use plastics.
Many countries are banning single-use plastic. It aims at reducing the plastic that ends up in the oceans.
The list of countries banning single-use plastic is growing. The latest addition is India, which has banned single-use plastics with effect from 2nd October 2019, 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. As of October 2019, 66 countries have banned various types of single-use plastic items. A majority of these countries are from Africa and Asia, whereas many developed countries are yet to follow.